In my opinion, Bluebird, Nefertiri was born on the ninth day, in May, in the year 1390 BC. Nefertiri is named Geomagnetic of Astral Worlds for Ancient Egypt, as the symbol of brotherly relations between Geomagnetic Planet Earth and the Geomagnetic of Astral World Portal, the Jinny World and the Nirvana World. While Ankh-su-namun is mean Invisible Portal Dome or the Dome of the Jinny Portal, brotherly relations between humans and the Astral World Portal.